So many wonderful devotees, and then the cherry on the cake came from His Holiness.